underway here. Section 2, Women's Open 1500. Anchorage, the early leader, as they head down the home stretch for the first time. Sophie Peters from Rice, right with her. Also up there, Samia Salnu and Paisley Pettway from UCLA. Nine through 400. Krellick, Alaska Anchorage, continuing to lead. She took over about 200 meters into this race, and she's led since then. And now, Emily Kirchhoffer from Western State, wearing the red top, moves up into second. And Brittany Reimer, you see Riverside, moves up into third. Krellick, 800 meter split, 2:29. Kirchhoffer, Western State, challenging for the lead now. See Riverside in the lead. Danielle Lebrecht from Minnesota up into second now. Those two share the lead here. Jackie Ross moves up into third. 3:25 with a lap to go. And it's Jackie Ross from Charlotte taking over the lead here as they come through 1,200 meters. This is Ross. Ross followed by Lebrecht and Reimer. 1,200 meters split, 3:42.9. Jackie Ross. From Rice moving up into third. But Jackie Ross will take that heat. Jackie Ross, UNC Charlotte, 4:35.44 for the win. Breck finishes second, 4:36.66. Reimer is third, 4:36.84. Pastor from Rice is fourth, 4:37.58. And Pettway from UCLA takes the fifth spot, 437.93.